are so excited about our Vision 2020 kickoff event on Thursday, January 30th at the Cobb Galleria. In addition to honoring our Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Award winners, we will have keynotes from Dan Forsman and special guest Tom Ferry. Make sure to register on Propel or with your office staff for a day full of inspiration, networking, and learning. Today, we will highlight several ideas that you can use to promote our awesome event on social media. Hashtag and tag board. Be sure to use our kickoff hashtag on all your posts. The hashtag is BHHSGAKickoff. And we even have a custom gift for it that you can access in Instagram stories. We will be using the awesome tag board display again that you can enjoy over breakfast in the ballroom and on screens in the pre-function area. Tagboard is a social media aggregator that will show posts that use our event hashtag BHHSGAKickoff. Post early and often, and be sure to use our event hashtag to see your posts on the big screen. Gifts. Check out our custom gifts for kickoff, and be sure to see all the others that have been added recently by us and the brand. When you are in Instagram stories, tap the sticker icon, then tap gifts. Search BHHSGA to see the gifts we've created, including our kickoff gifts. For all BHHS related gifts, search BHHS and you'll see a lot to choose from. Side note, we're working on more gifts, so be sure to email me with any suggestions. Tom Ferry. Since Tom Ferry is the number one coach and trainer in the world and has an extensive social following, you will get a lot of traffic when posting images and quotes from Tom from the event. Take advantage of this and add to your social media. Be sure to tag Tom, at Tom Ferry, and use his hashtag, hashtag Tom Ferry. Photo ops. There will be plenty of photo ops around the venue, including a step and repeat banner with fun photo props. Be sure to make time to stop at the step and repeat and have your picture taken. Stories. Use stories to document your day from leaving early, hopefully to beat traffic, to a carpool pic of you and your buddies. From all the awesome vendor exhibits to the fun and inspiring event, you'll have a ton of content to post on the 30th. If you anticipate getting an award, have your camera ready so you can snap a pic of the screen. Your followers and clients will be so excited for your achievement, and what a better way to announce it to all of them. Did you know that you can easily share an Instagram story to Facebook? You can even change your settings so that every time you post a story, it will automatically go to Facebook. Start creating a story, then tap Send To. Below your story, tap Sharing Options. Select Share to Facebook every time or Share Once. Tap Share. You can also adjust your settings to allow all future stories to be shared to Facebook automatically if you wish. 1. Go to your profile and tap the three lines or hamburger menu. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy, then Story. Next, to share your story to Facebook, tap the button to allow sharing. One of the best ways to create content for social media is to simply document your daily life as a realtor. And our amazing kickoff event will give all our associates a great opportunity to share a fun-filled day with your clients and potential clients. Your presence on social media shows that you are actively practicing real estate, achieving accomplishments, investing in your skills, and part of a powerful organization that can bring them many advantages. Now that's good to know.